You will find three horizontal lines, or the hamburger sign, on the top left of the app. Click that to open the menu. Here you will find settings. What to do with settings? Click on settings to filter it as per your preferred languages.